There's a house at the top of a tree. There's a house at the top of a tree. In the house there's a room, and in the room there's a chair, and sitting in the chair is you. There's a nose at the end of a snout, of a dog with his head out the window, of a car that's driving away from the tree. And at the top of the tree there's a house, and in the house there's a room, and in the room there's a chair, and in the chair is you. There's a plan to eat the house, in the mind of a mouse in the woods. And the mouse in the woods has a smell that's detected by the nose at the end of a snout of a dog. And the dog has his head at the window of a car, and the car is driving away from the tree. At the top of the tree there's a house, and in the house there's a room, and in the room there's a chair, and in the chair is you. There are no more potato chips left in the empty bag in your hand, and the crumpling sound of the empty bag makes the mice get mad. And when the mice get mad, it leads to a plan to eat the house, and the plan's in the mind of the mouse in the woods. The mouse in the woods has a smell that's detected by the nose at the end of a snout of a dog, and the dog has his head out the window of a car, and the car is driving away from the tree. At the top of the tree there's a house, and in the house there's a room, and in the room there's a chair, and in the chair is you. And the reason there are no more chips in the empty bag in your hand is that the crumpling sound of the empty bag makes the mice get mad, which leads to a plan to eat the house. But just in time, the dog arrives to give to the mouse the potato chips that you took